fixing Blake's hair. Doing an awesome job. Blake, how do you feel?
I feel great.
You feel pretty?
I do. This is the first time I felt pretty in so long, Crystal.
And her hair looks like Arsenio, huh? Beautiful. So, we're getting ready to go to dinner. He's getting his hair did for dinner. From heaven, I'll go back until it succeeded in what he said it to do. If it was sent down from heaven, I'll go back until it succeeded in what he said it to do.
So right now we're heading into the orphanage and we're gonna tell these kids goodnight. They usually get pretty rowdy when we get in there. Here we go.
Gabriella has passed out on the floor. Say goodnight. Crystal. Hi.
Goodnight.
Ironing clothes for tomorrow.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night. Good night, girls. Is Kristen? Kristen's asleep. Number two favorite. Some of them are in bed. The boys' room is they were crazy as we're getting ready to head in there. Good night, baby. My number three favorite, my favorite little boy. Anytime you hear a cry, it's Carlita. Let's do this. Good night, Munchkin. Good night, Munchkin. Good night, Carlita. David is passed out.
He's had a hard day today dancing for us.
David.
Good night.
Good night.
Mama, you got the-
for the
good night. They think it's a camera. There's Nairobi. Good night, Nairobi. Say good night. Say good night. Good night. Oh, the girls are wild and crazy tonight. They're so excited to see me. There's my pretty little girl. Good night. Say good night.
Mama.
Good night.
Good night, Mama.
Good night, baby.
Mama.
Soon.